Okay, guys, welcome to 7 and 7 Gaming. You're back with Papa Raven. We're going to be trying out some Call of Duty Black Ops 3 gameplay. I haven't played in a long time, but they did add the Galil back to the game, so I'm very excited about that. The only problem is you got to get it through supply drops. I like the way Infinite Warfare did that with they gave you the base gun for free if you had the season pass, which is a pretty cool thing to do. Which is a pretty cool thing to do, but you know, you can't expect all of them to be like that. You know, each business has different practices. They all want to make money. And putting the Galil back in. So what we're going to be doing is playing a couple of games of probably Hardcore Kill Confirmed. Maybe some Team Deathmatch, I'm not sure. But we're going to see how it goes. And see if we can get enough... crypto keys to get the daily double. Let's see how many we got. We got 37. It has to be 45 to get two rare supply drops. Alright, we're going to do some Hardcore Kill Confirmed. Evac. I haven't played this in a very long time. Make sure our teammates don't hear us talking, because if they do, they'll probably make fun of me. They'll be like, this guy's talking to himself. hopefully you guys enjoy the gameplay. After Thursday, tomorrow, after Thursday, there will be the update that will let us know exactly what the Xbox Scorpio is going to have in it as far as the specs. I don't think we'll get a preview of the actual system. Oh! But I think we will get, or I know we will get the specs. At least through Eurogamer at 9 o'clock in the morning. Eastern Standard Time.
Hostile raid inbound.
So, we will see. Using the VMP. I cannot wait. I'm freaking excited about the Scorpio. Oh, nice little double there. We pulled out this damn car on accident. Oh! Got a nice little double there. Oh! Oh, we got a care package, so that's good. We're gonna wait till this thing leaves. Honestly, playing Black Ops 3 is like riding a bike, son. I'm level 565. It's insane, I know. Ooh, did you see that smooth pimp daddy? I don't know. Tell me what you guys comment down below. Tell me whether or not you think the going back to boots on the ground is a great idea. Are you going to miss the jetpacks? Are you going to miss the advantage of running on the walls. I mean, I've gotten used to it. It's not the best thing ever, but I am gonna be pretty excited if they do World War II. I love World War II games. I've been playing this game called Days of War on the PC. That we, you know, you guys might actually see some gameplay for that coming up. So, you might see some gameplay coming up for that, and stay tuned for that. After Thursday, also, there's going to be a patch from Infinite Warfare, not Infinite Warfare, Mass Effect Andromeda. So we might be doing a Mass Effect Andromeda series. Oh, nice little triple there. Nice little triple. Let's get that UAV. Yep. This HCXD. Oh, everybody's getting lit up by my sentry gun.
Hostile guardian spotted.
That's always nice when you get a sentry gun and it stays until.
Friendly Cerberus inbound.
You know what's pretty awesome about this? Oh, shut that dude down. Is the fact that I have gotten almost, not almost, I've never spent a dime on COD points, and I have at least half or maybe a little bit more of the guns that are available. Fuck that dude's guardian. Let's pull out the big gun. Damn, son! Our teammate jumped right in front of us. See, that's what I'm talking about. Play hardcore, sometimes you win some, you lose some. Oh, damn. Got fucked up by Gibby. Didn't see that shit coming. Oh, see, also being I'm still amazed I get the kills that I do in this game because, or in any Call of Duty, because I'm an older gamer. I'm just turned 35 in March, so it's kind of rough to keep up with these kids and these first person shooters. I mean, it helps that I have ADD, so that makes me have a little bit of a twitchy eye advantage. Gotta love it. We're on no Ritalin needed, baby.
Hostile UAV above.
Collect these tags.
Hostile Cerberus inbound.
Oh, damn. Robot down. But, anyways, so yeah, your hand-eye coordination in these games has to be on point.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead.
Chop that motherfucker up. Choppy, choppy. Ooh, we almost hit my teammate with that shit. Damn, that's what we get. Running around with the damn. We got 25 kills already, man. That's not bad. That's not bad at all.
Counter UAV inbound. Be advised, hostile care package overhead.
Hell yeah. Guy didn't see it coming. We're still losing, though. Sucks. see if we can hit this motherfucker with this Sword of Doom. I'm gonna hit you with the sorrow, son. Yeah, fuck off. Man. So let me know, are you guys big fans of the Call of Duty franchise? Are you over it? Do you prefer Black Ops? Do you prefer, I don't know, Barbie's Love Adventure? I don't give a damn what you enjoy, as long as you're enjoying gaming. Oop. Shot her teammate. The wonderful thing about gaming is that you can do whatever you want. You can be whatever you want. You got the shittiest day in the world. But the fact that you come home, jump online with some great friends. I've met some great friends on Xbox and PS4. Not so much, but, you know, I'll give them their due. That was a loss, but let's see. We ended 28-18. That's not bad. 23 confirmed. You know, you win some, you lose some. I don't get to dab like that guy. You know, that's what Call of Duty is now. Dabbing and whipping nae-nays. It is what it is, though. Let's see how many crypto keys we got in that match. Hopefully we got 3. So that will put us to 40. Because by the end of this commentary, I want to at least be able to open the 2 double daily doubles. Oh man, I'm so excited. Come on, hit 40. Wow, we didn't even hit 40. You know what? We might have to do some domination, son. Because you get some mad points of domination. Alright, we're going to do domination. Because I'm very special. With domination on Nuketown, and I'm the only... there's only one person on the other team. That works. Get some easy points, son. What should we pick? Let's use this thing. We're securing C.
Enemy took Alpha. C secure.
Bitch, sit down.
Securing A.
Come over here with all that noise. Probably spawn in mid. Oh! UAV up. Losing C.
Lost C. Securing B. Hardened sentry deployed. Hater deployed.
Oh, pinche cabrón. Sorry, I didn't mean to speak Spanish there. Don't deport me. I know like three words. So don't worry. Most of them are cuss words. Wow, that guy's lagging his ass off. That's cool. Sand bucket. Nobody's gonna get B apparently. Whoop. No, I got shot the shit by my teammate.
UAV
What the f... You know what? We're gonna switch to this LMG over here. I accidentally picked this shit up. Oh, whatever. We'll use it. Ain't no thing. Pick up a quick triple there. Damn, son. See if we can throw out some shade on him. Drop some shade on you, buddy.
Hostile care package overhead.
Got that gold, son. Fucking titty head. Let's try to get this B, yo. Holy shit.
Securing Charlie.
Motherfucker.
Enemy has B.
Oh my god.
Hostile care package overhead. UAV inbound. Be advised, hostile counter UAV is online.
That's what I'm talking about. So what do you guys, Impure Fred.
Half time.
Wonder if he realizes it says Impure Fred and not Pure Fred. I think he meant I'm Pure Fred, but who the hell knows.
Capture the objective. Securing Alpha.
Is it UAV?
Alpha secure. Friendly care package incoming. Hostile care package overhead.
UAV MTL 50%. Ah, ping.
Friendly Cerberus inbound.
Oh, damn. Well, I got B. He's got fucked up, but I got B. Friendly UAV inbound.
Losing Bravo. Securing C. Losing A. Friendly UAV inbound.
Ah, damn it. Yes! I got it off.
Bravo.
Damn it, they're behind us. Wow, that didn't work out too well.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead. Hostile UAV above. Securing Charlie. Care package inbound. Charlie secure. Server is inbound. Friendly mothership weapons platform inbound.
I say friendly mothership? Good God.
Power force system active. UAV inbound.
HCXD ready for deployment.
Losing Charlie.
UAV.
Securing Bravo. Friendly Raven.
Whoa, what the hell?
Friendly hardened sentry deployed.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That was a great game, guys.
All CDP assets degraded.
That's what I'm talking about.
At least you find like you got him
there. Yeah. Papa Raven got on top. Ooh, I'm doing that. Whatever the hell that is. I don't know which one that is. Let's see if we can do one more. Oh, we did the crane. Fraser crane. That is. We got 30 and 20. Look at that dude, 76 kills, good God almighty. Man, this Hopefully you guys are liking this gameplay. It's pretty good stuff, pretty good stuff. This is going to be an extra long video today. We're going to get to that 45 crypto keys, whether it kills you or not. So we could do that super cool unboxing. We got 42. So hopefully, after this next game, level 1000. Jesus. I'm going to play one more game of Domination. Verge. See, a lot of these, I stopped playing Black Ops 3 for a while after I hit such a high level. And some of these maps I haven't even played on. Try this thing. The FAMAS. Another gun we got out of a box we didn't have to buy. Because we don't buy no damn supply drops. We're G's. Although if you do buy supply drops, that's your thing. Go ahead. We got you. I just don't see the... Oh man, that was awesome. Oh damn, we fucked that one up. I don't think we're gonna get this one, guys. Hostile everything, Jesus. Hostile long darts. Hashtag long darts if you're old enough to remember what those are. Damn, he got us. We got them thumbs, son. We got them thumbs. Oh, stupid teammate. That's what I'm talking. You like this ketchup, pickle, and we're putting that on A. Well, we got one kill. I was all jacked up and still got that one. Come on, teammate!
Securing A. A secure.
Oh shit, that pure Fred guy followed me into this damn game. Come on guys, we can do this. Are you fucking serious? Oh good, my sights isn't gone. Come on guys. Oh, we're about to win! We won, son! Comeback of the century? Maybe. Hey, that's pretty good. Hopefully we hit that 45 mark. Hopefully we hit that 45 mark. And we come in halfway and got third place, son. Let's do that hotline bling. That's what it's called. Yeah. Third and 11. That's what I'm talking about. See what we get. See what we get. When we get that daily double. Daily double. Full of trouble. Get that Galil maybe. I've seen people waste thousands of dollars on these boxes. And get nothing. How much did we get? Oh, damn it. We're one short. Alright, we're going to play one more game. One more game, guys. One more game. Stick with me. Stick with me to the end. Can't beat it. Let's see what other setups we got. Oh, the AK. That's not bad. It's a heavy hitter. One of my favorite guns ever. The Man-O-War. Stick with this loadout setup, whatever the hell it is. Let's see what we got. What can we use? Let's try this. Alright. Got these brass knuckles. Which on a robot is kind of redundant. I don't understand that, but.
Charlie secure. Enemy has A.
Oh.
Enemy took B.
Oh my god. Yep, we're gonna have to switch to auto.
Securing Alpha. Alpha locked down. Losing Charlie.
Damn, I shouldn't have chased him. There's always one more.
Securing Charlie. Losing Alpha.
I can't see shit.
UAV inbound. Losing C. Enemy took C.
Hostiles destroyed.
Bravo secure. Losing Alpha. Inbound.
Shit, they're taking A. Fuck!
We lost A.
What are you waiting for, pussy?
Securing A. Be advised, hostile raid inbound. Alpha secure. Be advised, hostile server is inbound. Care package inbound.
Hostile hardened sentry spotted.
Securing Charlie. Charlie locked down. Losing C.
Guardian ready for deployment.
Enemy has Charlie. UAV inbound. The round's nearly over. Try to redeem yourself.
Guardian available.
Securing B.
Guardian ready for this.
Hostile AC-XD in your AO. The battle, but the war goes on. Bring your A game.
Hell yeah, I'm gonna do that. Damn, guys, we're getting pretty good. 23-11 right now. Let's see if we can win this one. We're only down by 16 points. We got two captures so far. Got that straight kill on. Back up, back up. Damn it! They're on C. Hey.
Losing A. Securing Bravo. Securing Charlie. Locked down. All locations secure.
Damn, I forgot about that. They added the M16. What the fuck, dude? Why are you spinning around in circles shooting, crazy person?
Friendly care package incoming.
Surprise! Oh. Sit down, bitch.
Friendly Talon inbound. Securing the game. Bravo. That's a 6-6 and a kick for that SOB. Enemy took Bravo.
HCXD
securing Bravo.
UAV awaiting orders.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead. Securing Charlie. Be secure. Losing Alpha.
Oh, damn.
Hostile Hellstorm inbound. Securing A. Be advised, hostile dart in your AO. Losing Charlie. All locations secured. Hold your position. We lost C.
Damn, that was a nice grenade.
Redeployed.
Piece of shit.
Care package inbound. Hostile HCXD spotted. Hostile UAV spotted. Securing Bravo. Locked down.
Oh! That 39 kills, that's not bad so far.
Looking good. Continue on mission. Securing Charlie.
Huh! I'll take 40 kills.
All locations secure. Maintain current power. Losing C. Charlie.
Oh, damn it. Sorry.
Your AO. Moving A. Securing C. Losing Bravo. Securing C.
Yo, I should play on a tiny screen more often. I just got 46 kills, yo. Damn, dude. That's what I'm talking about, guys. We did great. We definitely got enough crypto keys that time. You know what we're going to do? We're going to do the high five. We're going to do good game this time. We're going to do good game. Smack. Yeah, give him that good game. Give him that good game. All right, guys. So we've gotten to the point of the pedis de resistance. Or whatever fuck that word is. We're going to see exactly what we get from our two rare supply drops. Because we're going to do a daily double. A daily double and see what kind of trouble we can get into. If we get lucky, we might get 30 extra crypto keys. And we can try it all over again next week. Yep, we definitely got enough. So we're going to back out of this lobby. Have a good game. We got 47 crypto keys.
PCIN?
Nope. I almost bought that six pack. I'll buy that daily double. Open supply drops now. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Ah, we don't want that shit.
Don't sell too many of these.
Alright, come on, baby. We want that Galil. We want that Galil. Everybody, hit that smash that like button for a Galil. Hit it! Alright, here we go. Uno, dos, tres, please don't deport me. Come on. Oh, we got baited for like the crappiest shit. Let's see if we have any duplicates. We got two common duplicates. All right, guys. So, yeah, yep. You know what? We're going to open a common supply drop. We're going to see if luck be a lady tonight, a common lady. Let's see what happens. Come on, something good. Come on, something good. Well, that's pretty cool, but it's nothing I wanted. All right, we have two.
I can tell by the look on your face.
All right, here we go. We got enough for one more common supply drop. One last chance for glory. Not the hole, just glory. Alright, here we go. In 3, 2, 1, open. Nothing, garbage, and extra garbage. Thanks, Black Ops. Now I remember why I stopped playing you. Three common supply drops, no problem. Three duplicates. Thanks, you fucking assholes. Alright, well, this has been Papa Raven. Hopefully you've enjoyed this gameplay and this commentary of whatever sorts it was. We actually leveled up. We're up to 566. Super no life status. Alright. Hopefully you enjoyed. And we're 77 Gaming. Seven gamers, sometimes doing games 7 days a week. All right, have a great one, guys.